Yo, what it do? Sheesh. Throughout history, man, like throughout rap history, one thing has always brought people together and just showcased what the whole rap hip hop culture is really about. And it's been Cypher's rap battles, you know? And this is what it's about, my nigga. Going head to head, bar for bar. Not sneak dissing each other on Twitter. No. Pull up, look the nigga in the eye, and out rap him. Let your bars do the talking. That's what it's about. If you lose, you lose, my nigga. Don't go home, start tweeting, yeah, I could have beat him, blah, blah, blah. None of that shit. It ends there. And that's what it's about. And now they got cities against each other, so I feel like that's super cool. That's lit. But we just got off Manchester versus Nottingham. I think Manchester took that one. Let me know what you guys think. We got a goodie. I already see somebody I know. Jafro, the beast incarnate. Oof. Sheffield versus Leicester. No, how do you say that? I don't know how you say that. Leicester. Yeah, Leicester. Sheffield versus Leicester quarterfinal. Grime aside, 2016. And like I said, once we wrapped up with this, I'm gonna do the 2017 one. And I'm gonna do the newest one they got out. I think it's the something Cypher or whatever. I'm gonna do that too. So stay tuned for that. You do not wanna miss. If you don't have your notifications turned on, do that right now. Don't forget to subscribe and tell a friend, because we litty out here. You already know. Without further ado, let's get straight to it.
Yeah, lodge up everybody inside. Leicester P. Chef. Yo.
Ooh, they got Kamikaze. This was about to be good. And he's the captain. They got Kanan on the other side. All right, let's get it.
Yeah. Look.
Jeff Ross.
Anybody wants my head in a plate, then come get it. Just jealous, I won't throw my verse. When you're running up, already said it, I'm priceless. I know my worth. Check it out, the stupid skin to worry about. Some dumb cunt running this dog, that's why I'm telling them they can suck it, mum, because I'm too far gone that I'm...
Wait, hold up. They got, Jeff Rowe and, Kamikaze on the same team? That can't be fair. Like, that cannot be fair. I'm gonna start it over.
Look. If anybody wants my head in a plate, then come get it. Just jealous, I won't throw my verse. When you're running up, already said it, I'm priceless. I know my worth. Check it out, the two things to worry about. Some dumb cunt running this dog, that's right. I'm telling them they can suck it, mum, because I'm too far gone at a point of no return. And I got nothing to lose, and yet nothing to prove, and I refuse to end up stuck in the loop. So I'm sat here behind all of my chess pieces, like, which is the one that I should move with? Man said they beat me in a clash. I'm like, nah, don't be daft. My last year, throw six on the throne, and I won't move my ass like I rolls apart.
I don't give a fuck if it's a dad, no what, that no boss, your lines on the snap, yours off, keep chatting about that mash your box under those niggas, and I'm like, I'm all dropped to you, man or what? Gun or not, man or not, fit your fly, brothers are die, your bullets are flying, clip your wings, clap yours off, your lines, nigga, that's your cost, clash in the end with narrow loss, head top, man, I'll have your marrow loss, my bitch is full of soldiers, put the ribbon, don't rock, hooks, or come all tops, send for me, end up in a deep grip, ain't no digging out like chapel squad, man, I said, shots to the center of your back, if your body's in color and sack on top,
like, what would you heard? I'm not a sheep, don't run with the herd. I'm a one-time to count your herd. I tell her, wait, son, get out of her. I'm like, fuck with your herd. I'm not a sheep, don't run with the herd. I'm a one-time to count your herd. I tell her, get out of her. I've been on the roads all day on the curves. Out on the road with a skid and skirt where man move work because I can't get work. Out on the road where the beans get burnt. You can get burst. These papers, these church, too many flows, but I'm patient. Each verse, but away with words. You want to save me, you're crazy. I said, I'm about to hate these birds.
Ah. Stepped in a place that I always do. Straight in, I ain't in the four-play moves. I don't want to hear about your niggas in the kitchen. I got niggas in the kitchen. In the year we've been homemade too. No, by now I ain't joking. Spray fire your heart, even if a dog talking. How am I so high without smoking? Imagine what I would be like after provoking. So please don't step to me, dog. Man, don't let this rep and this spark. I ain't messing with y'all. Wish a nigga would like Park. More time I was just writing lines in school. You could say I'm kinda like Mark. Canada cold, niggas could never challenge the art. I got 100% ham in the studio. I left there with a battery charge.
Nobody taught me, nobody taught me. Never had bringing car, say that I dick roll. Ah. Man, I flow like Nile, you know my style. Man, I'm saying that I'm big toes. Yeah, I did shot once, but never shotguns. Can't really ever say that I did road. Bear ligers, hair dryers. That's the only time you've ever seen wigs blown. You man, I tripping mic. You man, I tripping light. Say that you licked toes.
Yeah, kickball rapper, stick cool dapper. I mean, you can take the bruise on my shin bone. When I drop like far side, this ain't apartheid, man. I don't care about skin tone. Watching for you all the dogs in your crew, that's a waste of a click like singing a brick roll.
Never been shook at the beef. Put it in a pot, man's cooking a beef. No, you ain't no bad boy star. You a cook on a mic, but I'm muck on the street. You ain't never had no dirt on your hands, let alone come in your house with muck on your feet. Good luck looking for me, fuck a booking beef. Blow cook, got me a thief. What? But I'm trying, is it? Get skyped with a pen as a flying visit. Don't try that brave like I ain't with it, car. Your jaw, you'll be flying in it. I grind to win it. I'm giant, I'm Goliath in it. Catch me on a sidewinder, give me on a sidewinder. Your jaw, you'll be flying in it.
I wanna see like, shut up, say nothing, don't stop, run. I don't wanna hear no bluffing. What type man talk, bad man go when really you're just a bad man's cousin. Like, I wanna see like, shut up, say nothing, don't stop, run. I don't wanna hear no bluffing. What type man talk, bad man talk when really you're just a bad man's cousin. It's just raw. I've got one of them plastic dogs and I still fit acidic bars. Similar to see a big skin and an elastic heart. Casting fantastic, whether it's crime or ratchet. That's my lyrics to a dog that like, go long, nigga, go pack this bar. Now it's time for some drastic action, star. They're basic and so comparison. And take a hint, hurt to get it in. But I can't see that you're at ease, that it's clear that I'm leveling. Always cragging, your move kind of feminine. Always lagging, we don't give a shit about the car that you're driving. The gas that you're bagging, forcing. Trying to act bad when you've never been. I'll get the youngest to get him. Just tell me, wait when I settle in.
The way set man move is dreadful. I swear down, we don't talk to no petrol. I normally mix my vodka with zero. Today I'm a mix with a Red Bull. So I'm gonna find the bars down in a head full. Just to say they ain't good for cholesterol. I just know my suit and the way I take time with it. Architectural, but I know he's shut down. I'll run into sector, spin man round like a helter skelter. Pen on melt, you don't do it. Trust me, don't ride, you ain't rusted. 116 that I'll take down your posse. Spraying fire, I beg a nigga, don't try and stop me. I ain't even at my highest point yet, and I still don't see the brother around trying to stop me.
Like Jim Post Malone, I ain't Post Malone. I'm the white Vieira from the 90s era. Man, I think I'm the future, but I didn't wipe Sierra.
Ah,
the 90s era, I'm the grimy air. Look.
Kamikaze, chill, hold on.
Like Jim Post Malone, I ain't Post Malone. I'm the white Vieira from the 90s era. Man, I say I'm the future, but I didn't wipe Sierra. See it as clear as the night, Sierra, I'm the grimy air. Look to my left, look to my right. LCA, you know my team's there, yeah, my team's there. Action, man, wanna war with a faction. 16 to an FC to a phantom. Phantom eye, them man are acting. Phantom eye, walk like a champion. I'm the weatherman, tall man, it's due to shower all year. Roll to the dance in my Shaolin gear. Get steep, couple MCs drowning here.
I get a half and a half and break it. You get a true gum and dizzle and take it. I don't need to fake it to make it. I grab my for the protein and shake it. I don't care if it's left or not. Step to the step, you get left in a pot. Definitely hot. And I ain't gonna lose to a man who, when I'm at center the shop, no. Winning this time aside, your best go back to school. Bring a five aside, boys, so align your eyes. Anybody can get it. You're my bro, but remember you said it. Remember the 5th of November. Light man, give him a night to remember. I find a word, get scared when I enter. Knowing like any of them guys that you sell for. And you're stupid.
They both came hard. Neither side was giving. Like, neither side was trying to take that L. They both wanted that dub. You could see it. But, of course, I'm going to go with, Sheffield, because they got the homie. Nah, I mean, they came hard. Like, Kamikaze came hard. Jaffro came hard. But the other team, Leicester, their captain, that motherfucker was blazing. Woo. He was blazing. God damn. This was a tough one. It's a tough one. I don't want to say Sheffield because of Kamikaze and Jaffro, because I feel like that'd be biased. So I'm not going to make a decision on this one. I'm going to let y'all do that in the comment section. So go to the comment section and let me know who you think won. I mean, you already know who won because, you know, it's 2016. Like, this has been out for a minute, but just, you know, let me know who you think won based on just the bars. Not because you already know, but based on the bars. Who came harder and who deserved it more, you know? I'm going to catch you on the next one. We got, I think that's it for the quarterfinals. Either there's one more we're going straight to the semifinals. Anyways, man, I'm going to see you on the next one. Let's get it.